Barotac Viejo, the gateway to northern Iloilo, a town that sprawls in 50,000 hectares of rolling hills and mountains and fertile plains that extends to its legendary coastal villages. As a legend would tell us, the muddy coast of Gibwangan, then and now, Barangay Nueva Sevilla, lies the story of the origin of the town's name when curious and interested Spanish explorers landed sometime in the middle of the 18th century and asked about it. The natives, not understanding any Spanish word, thought that they were asked of the bancas they are dragging and replied, Baroto saluta. Thus, Barota. From then on, Spaniards have vastly discovered what Barotac Viejo can offer. And to their amazement, they have realized that the multi-geographical characteristic of the town makes it a promising place to live. And in no time, Barotacnons have lived and embraced the Spanish influences which up to the present times are still evident. Architecture, faces, fashion, food, celebrations like fiestas, festivals, and most of all, religion. The eventual establishment of the church did not come that easy. It had its own share of struggles and challenges to arrive to what it is now. Like its patronal saints, Saint Peter, with his undying perseverance to be worthy of being Christ's disciple despite his shortcomings, and Saint Paul, with his fire and passion in spreading Christ's words. The church leaders and the people of Barotac Viejo have endured all the adversities and uncertainties throughout hundreds of years. Thus, every 29th day of June every year, the town celebrates the patronal fiesta of Saints Peter and Paul to constantly remind them that perseverance and the undying passion to live the life that Christ has taught us will bring forth progress and success. And as years passed, the celebration has become grander and bigger as the local government of Barotac Viejo took a big responsibility in making every year's celebration a memorable one. Indeed, living up to its name, Barotac Viejo, it became an independent town more than 100 years ago. With its long history of its continuous struggles and efforts to be relevant and responsive, Barotacnons was and is ready for any challenges that each generation and time will pose. Despite Barotac Viejo's leaps and bounds, it never fails to celebrate its origins and roots, customs and traditions, God-given resources, pride of being the cradle of prominent leaders of Panay. Pride as the most inclusive town to the indigenous people, the Atis. That is why, amidst the pandemic for the past 2 years, Barotac Viejo has shown its resiliency, strength, and unity to withstand the dangers and uncertainties brought about by it. For it is knowing your core, your true self, your authenticity that will help get through these troubled times, that will make you find your voice, that will make see the light at the end of the tunnel. That is why, on the night of the feast of Saints Peter and Paul the Apostles, Barotac Viejo crowns its king and queen, as Brotaknon's ambassadors of their aspirations, dreams, and hopes for a better and grander Barotac Viejo. Ascenso Barotac Viejo, himpit nga pagtuos ang katilingban, bendisyon kag kauswagan sang tanan.